It is the things that we get to see and the things that we get to do, because me, I like to have fun, man. Anybody go up north? You guys go up north? Oh, man. I love going up north, man, because whenever I go up north, I get to do different activities that you don't see brothers do on a daily basis. Like, I got a chance to go snowmobiling. When was the last time you seen a black guy on a fucking snowmobile, folks? Never, okay? You know why? Because it's too damn cold. There's no place for our guns. Now. But I'm going to tell you something. If you guys have a black friend, which I'm sure most of you don't, if you have a black friend and you take him or her to do an activity, damn it, give him all the information. That's all I'm saying, right? Because evidently, if you're the first person in the line of snowmobilers and you pass another line of snowmobilers, you're supposed to put your fingers up and say two or three, how many fuckers are behind you, right? Yeah, y'all didn't tell me that, okay? Yeah, so when I passed him, I was like, hey! And they ran into a tree. Now, I got a chance to go hunting last year, which was a lot of fun. I just don't understand why I had to wear the fucking antlers. And ha, ha, ha. Because my friends are stupid, okay? They're like, Dwayne, go out ahead of us. You're going to shoot the deer toward us. I was like, hell no. This is like an Ice-T movie. I'm not doing that. But I found out something about hunting I didn't know existed. They got this thing called shining deer. Anybody ever heard that term, shining deer? I had no idea what it was. My friend explained it to me. He said, Dwayne, what they do is get a big bright light, shining out in the middle of the field, and deer are stupid. They don't know where the light is coming from, so they freeze. And pow, you shoot them. I was like, damn it, we should use that for hookers. Now, you guys are with me on the dead hooker joke. I like that, all right. But I don't like deer, man. Usually when I hunt deer is with my fucking car. And actually, I was up in Escanaba, and I had to drive down to Milwaukee to catch a plane like early in the morning. So that meant I had to leave at like 2 o'clock in the morning. And on those two-lane highways in the UP, what is on the side of the road? Deer everywhere. It's like they just got out of a fucking club. Am I right? They out there dancing, having a good ass time. Woo! I cross over to Marionette, Wisconsin, right? I'm at a stoplight, and what comes across me in the stoplight? A deer crossing at the goddamn stoplight, I swear to God. True story, he's in the crosswalk, and he walked right in front of my car, he stopped, turned and looked at me, and that goddamn bastard did this. I was like, damn! Y'all got some gangster deer up here in the UP. And then he turned around and put his Beats headphones on and walked away. I was like, damn. The deer go to Best Buy. That is some bullshit. Oh, man.